I enrolled into business school at Wharton and also became part of another business unit inside of a larger conglomerate. Here, our team built a supercomputer called Veloce. I headed the sales and business development efforts, and in a few years, our team generated hundreds of millions of dollars in revenue. Here's the cool fact. 99% of the world's internet traffic goes through a device that was manufactured using Veloce.